without a goal, we only had to wait 9 minutes for the deadlock to be broken in the extra period. Francois Zoko putting Yeovil ahead with his second and best strike of the season.
Has indicated a minimum of 4 minutes of added time. Minimum of 4 minutes.